Ace driver, Jason Moyer, is not in the car. His words were, "I was looking for a caution."
I was looking for a caution, but even then, Nick was out of here. He was hooked up and gone. I would have had nothing for him. You know, racing that race of states, we got in the pits, not enough time to get fuel, and didn't get to grind up our tires or make any changes, so we just went with what we got, and nobody got a second. You know, like I said, there was nothing for Nick or anything. But yeah, no, that's a great event, and I love coming to this thing every year. I missed it last year, I got a little busy. Yeah, I'd like to thank my good chief, Richie Gosh, my wife, for putting up with me all these years. My sponsors, my daughter, Cody, Coach Adam, Marie, Shaw, Race Cars, man, they build a hell of a car, and learned a bunch. We had just come back from North Dakota. We did a six tracks there a couple of weeks ago, so kind of tires you down after a while. And get a lot of racing in with this track, the way the format was. And get the car.
I bet you are. Not necessarily a great weekend for your other two cars, but you got to be pretty happy overall.
I'm very happy overall. You know, both my cars broke down tonight. My son lost fuel pressure. He had to pull in from the B main. Great cut from my other car. He ended up in another car there and wrecked the radiator. So I was hoping to see them get up from the main, but next year.
All right. Congratulations, second place run, Jason Bolio. Great run. Here comes the winner. He's rolling out right now. But before he does, Bubba Foster, come on over here, buddy. I know it looks like only your second time here. I think you ran earlier this year. I know you're the former champion. I think you're starting to like this place, are you?
It's tons of fun. It's just like running on land, but we bust our motor for the first time now. Now we got this one fixed and it's running great. The track was awesome and we had a great run.
Awesome. Great second place finish. I hope we see you up here a little more often.
I hope to make a bunch of returns.
Alright, Bubba Foster, great second place run. This guy's gotta be happy. He's been here before. Last year, Nick Treasure, folks, coming out of the car. He crossed the line first last year. Victory tonight.
Oh, this is amazing. I was glad to come back, and this is an awesome track. Last night, my car was junk, so cannot about to figure it out.
Second win in just the last couple of days for you. You ran away. Jason said he was hoping for a caution, but he said he still really didn't have anything for you.
Yeah, I didn't know how good of a lead I had. I was just trying to be smooth through the bumps on the bottom. Just trying to roll the ladders on the outside and not make any mistakes.
Nick, I'm going to tell you, almost had a half a lap lead, just to let you know.
Yeah, I kept looking at my dad up there, and he was jumping down with his hands like that, so I figured I'd be lead.
How do you watch your dad when you're driving this fast? You did this in less than 8 minutes.
Just going into three, I just peek up there, and he was right on the fence, so I...
Is this dad right here? Congratulations, sir. Nick Treasure, an awesome job. Gets the win. 15th annual Shipwreck Meets Modified National winner. And Glenn Vincent made it down, and thanks to this man right here and his lovely wife Lisa, who is not here this weekend, they've been putting this on for 15 years. Hey Glenn, while you're waiting for Nick to take a photo, buddy, you gotta be pretty happy about this, huh?
Oh, I am. Flag to flag, just incredible race. The guys did a heck of a job. The only thing I'm a little sad about, I'm
going to
have to check.
Well, you did kindly agree. Now it's butt time for you.
In spirit, now it's Budweiser time.
All right, I'll let you get on with visiting some of the drivers. Glenn Vincent, folks, Shipwreck Meets, give a round of applause for making this possible.